that whether it sustains up to 11 kV or not. See, normally if it is a new one, it will not draw any current, no leakage current will flow through the conductor. This is my conductor, this is my earth coil, this is my pin which will be connected to my ground. So what will happen if my insulator is broke? Then the leakage current passes through and then it flows into my ground. That leakage current I am going to measure here. As this pin insulator is a brand new one, I may not be in a position to show you the leakage current. For that reason, I will place some water in the pin insulator and I will see that it gets micro current. Otherwise, if you have a broken pin insulator and apply a similar kind of setup and if you do the testing, it gets short. Otherwise, if you have a salt, I can put some salt here and then even that, in that case also we can find out some leakage current. So what will happen? We are closer to the sea, like you are. This is a leakage current. The assembly also in the pole it will be like this only. This is only the bracket we have made arrangement to fix it. Say this is my 11 kV as for the HV tester. And then here I can set the current control on.